Hello, I hope you are well and staying safe. I wanted to send out another video to update you on where we were at. We have rebounded very nicely since the bottom of this last decline, and I was proactive in your portfolio and made some changes, so we're doing much better than the market. So thanks for hanging in there, and we will continue to do well. I wanted to let you know of some of the changes that we're making. We're trying to adapt to the positions that reflect the new economy, whether it's stay-at-home stocks like Microsoft or Amazon, or some of the shopping stocks we see doing very well, Home Depot, Lowe's, and the likes. We'll continue to look for opportunities in your portfolio to do well. So thanks again for allowing us to work with you. I wanted to remind all of you too that Brad is here to help you with your healthcare concerns and needs, whether it's Medicare or private insurance. So we're willing to help you out with that, and give us a call if you have any questions. Given the current condition, we want to offer all of you the opportunity to either do a Zoom meeting or a FaceTime meeting, so that way you don't have to come into the office. So this is an opportunity for us to still do a meeting like we would in person, and we can go over your portfolio and answer any questions that you have, but we can do it via FaceTime and Zoom. So email, text, or call us if you would prefer a meeting like that. We're happy to accommodate you. Our outlook is positive going forward. We are proactive in your accounts. We're making changes all the time to make sure you're staying ahead of the market, which is key. So I want to thank all of you for giving us the opportunity to help you. I know this has been trying times, but what I want all of you to know is that we are constantly looking at your account. We're looking for ways to improve always. So just stay safe, continue to do what you need to do, and please let us know if there's anything at all that we can do to help you. We're here for you. And again, thanks for the opportunity. Talk to you soon.